My name is Patrick Hoban. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Parvenu. What we do is we help retailers raise more money for charity through personalization. We do a lot of email outreach. We do LinkedIn campaigns and referrals as well. We use monday.com as a CRM, and we have 150 automations and 52 integrations on just this one board. We'll pull in data from all these different sources, and it makes it really easy to use, and we've been able to automate a lot of the follow-up process. So one of the things we've tried to do is automate that process. We have a master spreadsheet of, you know, all the people that we've ever reached out to. And so then I'll just take their name and put it in the referred by column. At that point, all I have to do is come and change the LinkedIn sequence column to referral. And what happens at that point is it will actually add them to a mail campaign. And I can come and change the status to send them a white paper email or send them the white paper on LinkedIn. And that'll correspond to actually going and sending them an email or a message on LinkedIn with that white paper. One of the most important aspects of sales is constantly being able to follow up and continuing to add value throughout the process. And with monday.com, we've been able to automate that follow-up process. And so people don't fall through the cracks anymore. And the way I've done that is through two automations and one integration on the board. And the basic workflow is that when a status changes to one of those messages, it'll set the follow-up date for 3 days later. And then the second part of that is when that follow-up date arrives, if the status is still the previous message. So for example, if it's the first message and now I want to send them the second message, as long as the first status is still the first message, then it'll automatically change it to the second status. If someone replies to an email, I don't want them to also get a LinkedIn message. That would be awkward and out of character, and it wouldn't really fit with the story I'm trying to tell them. And so we have automation set up where if I change a person's status to expressed interest, then it will automatically turn off all of those automated messages across all the different platforms. Or if someone just replies to an email, it'll happen automatically. And then even though it's a different platform, they wouldn't get a LinkedIn message if they had responded to an email. And now that we're using monday.com, we're sending up to 2,000 emails a day. We're sending up to 150 LinkedIn connection requests a day too. And it's all very targeted. It's not just mass outreach. It's to who we want to be talking to, and it's saying the things that we would be saying to them if I were doing it by hand anyway. When you're an early stage startup, there's really only two things that matter, and it's just building the product and selling it. For me, the biggest value add is really just being able to talk to that many more people, and it's getting the mission that you're trying to accomplish out to that many more people at once. If you're looking for a very robust but still intuitive and simple platform that can work with all the different things that you already use, then monday.com is a really good fit.